The Chester Mansion is up ahead. Soon, the Soul Chalice's powers will be mine.
You must be the new maid, Florian. I'm Liam, humble servant of the Chester family. Let's hurry inside. Looks like rain is about to fall.
Good evening, Mr. Chester.
Likewise. Liam, leave us.
So, this is the Soul Chalice.
Indeed. It can trade one compatible soul for another to resurrect the dead. The chalice can only be used once, however, so we can't let it go to waste.
Very well. How can I help?
First, we must reopen the portal into the fourth dimension. The portal has been tampered with, but I trust you'll find a way. Yes, May? What is it?
Is she all right?
Don't worry about her. Let's get on with work.
Understood.
A word of warning. Betray me, and I'll cast hexes that will make you beg for death.
Sorry, but betrayal is kind of my thing.
Heheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheh
catch you.
Thank you.
That should do it. Now to inform Mr. Chester.
No! Please don't tell Dad. He wants to do bad things with that portal.
After you tried to attack me, why should I listen to you?
Use this portal, and the whole world could be at risk.
Excuse me, I have to go.
We failed, Liam. What now?
What on earth are you?
What's next, Mr. Chester?
Find your way into the Hell Realm. I'll take over from there.
Good. At least our destinations are in line.
What was that?
It's nothing. I'll report back soon.
Master, May has been taken!
What? By who?
A man wrapped in bandages. He came through the portal!
Florine, I'll leave May in your hands.
You can count on me.
May is your child, Master. Surely you should rescue her yourself.
We need to prepare the soul chalice. Come, Liam. I can use a hand.
Hey, you! You must be the new maid.
I'm Florine, and you are?
The name's Nancy, and I'm Mr. Chester's number one assistant. I'll take over from here. Florence, was it?
Actually, it's...
Catch you later, Florence. See if you can keep up.
It's Florine. You were right, Mistress. The fourth dimension truly exists.
Oh my! Another visitor? I'm Dragonfey, guardian of the fourth realm.
Sorry, but perhaps we can talk later. I'm in a hurry. A girl I know was kidnapped. Have you seen her?
Why, yes. Her captor has retreated into the Dark Realm. Another man also ran in, followed by a rather bubbly girl.
Liam and Nancy, you didn't question any of them.
I've been assigned here as an observer. Nothing more.
So you won't stop me then. I have to go. Where am I?
Greetings, mortal.
Incredible chaos, Mana. You're... War Maiden?
Your new master, Mr. Chester. You must obey his every word. With his help, War Maiden shall soon be resurrected. I sense much chaos within you, human. Perhaps you should join us.
Mr. Chester wants to use the Soul Chalice to revive War Maiden. No, I can worry about that later. Liam, May, where are you?
What? What?
Hang on, May. There's the exit.
Go on. I'll hold him off.
Don't be reckless.
Not once did you eye me with disgust, Florin. For that, I thank you. Now move! Keep May safe!
War Maiden? Oh, how I've longed to see you! That May is your chosen vessel, yes? Worry not, I'll bring her back.
Imbecile.
Huh?
May was a mere candidate, fool. You're beyond clueless.
Wait, please! War Maiden!
Rest easy, sweetheart. You're safe here.
Well then, I'll leave her to you.
Wait! Please don't go. Mom and Dad want to...
Revive War Maiden. I know. Sorry, but I have my own plans.
No, you'll destroy us all.
And you? Have you tried to talk sense into your dad?
There's no point. He's a bad person.
You have the best chance of making him change his mind. Sometimes we have to speak up, May. Even if it hurts.
Where's Liam? Is he okay?
He didn't make it. I'm sorry.
Hold on. Is it true? Someone wishes to resurrect War Maiden.
It would appear so.
And you wish to stop him?
For my own selfish reasons, mind you.
That's good enough for me. Take this arcane disc. It may aid you on your journey.
This mortal has a dark past. Her heart is filled with chaos. Wield me, and you'll be driven to madness.
Florin will be ready when the time is right.
I thought you were a mere observer.
If you run into War Maiden, see if you can steer her from the path of chaos. And if all else fails, please... at least put that woman out of her misery.
You're too kind for your own good, Dragonfae.
Why, hello, Florence. You did good in the Dark Realm, but this time, I'll be the star. See these gloves? I found them in May's room.
Nancy, no. Those gloves are dangerous.
I love the Chaos Gloves. They're so good. Catch me if you can, Florence!
It's Florine.
I see you've made some new friends.
That voice.
It's been a while, Florine.
Clea, I see you've succumbed to chaos.
Yes, and as you'll see, we'll soon take over the Arcane Realm. Why don't you join me? We can destroy this place as partners.
Sorry, but I'm on a mission.
It's chaos or death, Florine.
Thank you. Thank you. You betrayed me, and you destroyed my family. It's too late to undo your sins. Give up and embrace the chaos.
Enough.
What the? Two Cleas.
Show your true self, imposter.
You've resisted us for long enough, Clea. What can you possibly hope to achieve all alone?
As much as I can. I've burdened everyone for long enough.
I'll send you both to hell personally.
Don't forget about us.
Arcane servants!
Let us share your burdens, young one. That's the way of the Arcane.
Thank you. It seems I still have much to learn.
This is far from over.
It's good to see you, Florin.
You truly mean that? Even after what I've done?
Mom, Dad, Ed, I still miss them every day. I don't want to lose anyone else, no matter what they did. I forgive you, Florin. Now it's up to you to forgive yourself.
You truly are a sweet child, Clea.
There, new hairstyle.
Thank you, May.
Okay, now do my hair.
There you are, May.
Dad.
The portal to the Chaos Realm has opened. Let's move. What's the matter?
Nothing.
You're a second late. May just left with her dad.
Then there's no time to waste.
I'll take it from here, Florence.
This isn't a competition, Nancy, nor is it a game. Why don't we team up? It'll be much safer.
Thanks, but no thanks. I have to succeed, and I must do it alone.
Suit yourself.
Mm-hmm. Thank you.
Looks like Florian's beaten us again. Not to worry, we can run ahead to the final portal. May, can you still sense your mom's mana?
I can.
Forgive me, if my affinity with mana were stronger, I could have done this alone.
Sometimes we have to speak up, May, even if it hurts.
Yes?
What you're doing is really bad. I want the old dad back. The one who loved me more than anything else.
I knew it. It was right of me to leave your soul essence behind.
Dad?
Thanks to you, I now know what I must do. This will be over soon, love. I promise.
Really?
Yes, so come on. Let's finish this together.
I'm surprised you've been able to resist.
What? War Maiden's temptations? My heart belongs to one person only. That's never going to change.
Perhaps there is still hope.
Florian.
Yes?
There's no turning back from here. Make sure you're ready.
I will. Thank you, Dragonfae.
Hello, Florence.
I told you, Nancy, this isn't a game.
Yeah? Well, it's not a game for me, either. If I don't beat you, No, I won't become a laughingstock.
Thank you. Thank you.
There, that should do it. more of them. No, I've been cornered.
Hey, you! Why don't you knuckleheads try to catch me?
Nancy.
Save me, Florence. She's a good kid. Farewell.
We're too late. You're a hero, Nancy. Please, Arcane Disc, lend me your power so I can save May.
I still sense chaos within you. Wield me and your soul could be torn to shreds.
So be it.
I will respect your resolve, mortal. My strength is yours. Anything touched by me will be banished into the Void Realm. A word of warning, human. That includes you.
Final destination. Hell.
May, stay here.
It's been a long time, my love.
Indeed.
Now, use the soul chalice to exchange May's soul for Lord Maiden's. Do I sense hesitation?
No, I won't hesitate. That's a promise.
Mistress! Florine, it's good to see you again. Oh, Mistress, you don't deserve to be trapped in this realm. No, this is where I belong. For Clea's sake, I'd shed too much blood in my lifetime. And please don't call me Mistress. You no longer work for the Whitlock family. No, I'll forever be your humble servant. Hang in there. I'll get you out soon.
This is my final invite, human.
Never.
Von Gall! Hua von Bo!
I can't believe it. We've defeated War Maiden.
War Maiden? Oh, human. You've got it all mixed up. I'm a mere messenger. No, she's coming. It's over. I failed you. Lord Maiden!
She's here, human.
Arcane Disc, you're scared?
Run! Walk the path of the arcane. I have faith in you, Florine.
If you're saying I should join you, the answer will always be no.
War Maiden!
Mr. Chester! No, you can't resurrect this monster!
Don't worry. There's been a change of plans. I'll destroy War Maiden, then forfeit my soul to return my wife to the living world. Maze guided me away from chaos. I'm sure she can do the same for her mother.
Don't fight her, Mr. Chester.
Her powers have been sealed. There's nothing to fear.
No, she...
Gafioga.
Florine, take the soul chalice. May save her.
Mr. Chester!
Run! May, I'm so proud of you.
May!
Don't worry. I've only cast a sleep hex on her. You must be our new maid. Quick, swap May's soul for War Maiden's.
Is that truly what your heart desires?
What are you on about? Hurry!
May's soul essence isn't here.
What?
Mr. Chester was here for you. He came to trade his life for yours.
No. Lord Maiden! I beg for your mercy, my lord. We failed you. What? You're going to kill May? No. No! Don't touch her! Please, take May and run!
Farewell, Mrs. Chester.
Thank you.
Mistress, I brought the soul chalice. With it, I can bring you back to life. You trade places with me, Florine. My sins aren't yours to bear. It's my duty as your servant, Mistress. And who's the child? A friend I've come to rescue. Florine, I pray you won't sacrifice yourself or this child. War Maiden is coming. I must decide now.
I wish you well, Florin.
Forgive me, Mistress. I can't sacrifice May. I'm too scared to forfeit my own life. There's nothing to forgive. You've done the right thing. You deserve a better servant than this coward. I couldn't have asked for a better team. You, Miss T.
Truly?
From the bottom of my heart. Now go. War Maiden, be here soon. This child here needs you. Live on for her.
Take care, Mistress. I'll cherish you always.
Please, don't leave me all alone.